Introducing Euclid, a more accurate measuring cup, designed with thought and purpose. It is the first and only cup to measure small amounts just as accurately as large amounts, improving your measurements and helping your recipes turn out right. 4 years ago, I was baking in the kitchen and I started wondering, why does it seem better to measure small amounts in small measuring cups? Why not in large ones? As an engineer, I couldn't resist digging in. It turns out it's about accuracy. Those measurements to lines in the bottom of a traditional measuring cup just aren't going to be very accurate. I realized that the shape of the cup is the problem, and that there's a math question around what would be a better shape. A math question. I got a little excited. It took me about 4 months, but I finally solved the math, and then another year to develop the first prototype, and 2 years to refine it into a manufacturing-friendly design. But it's finally ready. The secret to Euclid's shape is that the ratio of surface area to volume is the same at every measurement amount. It turns out that ratio is what determines how hard it is to measure accurately, and hence, how accurate you are. Euclid helps every measurement be accurate, not just the ones to the top of the measuring cup, which is exactly what you want since recipes are about ratios. Whether you love cooking or love cool technology, join us and let's make this happen.